To the people in 2022 who said or thought that I collected too many of these, I want to let you know in 2023, I'm getting more.